Folks, they are the Dennis the Menace of this entire bunch.
They are.
They're the last three born. Sydney, Reno, Tom, they've got a new paint stud called Giancala. And he is putting the color in these bucking horses. But the big deal is the Red Boys bring it on to you. We're taking video. I hope that the town will be there when I say, look at the condition of these mares. There's some mares in there 16, 17 years old. They're slick, they're fat. They get the first best care. They get fed every morning before you feed yourself. And Top Bronson, the king of the cowboys and his family,
did you see that one?
Been raising them for 60 years.
Look at the little buck right there.
I'll tell you what, that little Payne, he's going to be the leader. I'll bet you, I don't know for a fact, but I bet you he's a little stallion horse, little stud horse. Folks, we take a lot of pride in what we do, and those four men out there in the black shirts and black chaps, those horses, they eat every morning and every night before the cowboys do. Those are the four men that take care of them together with the Rosser family. We love our animals. If somebody tells you that they mistreat the animals of Rodeo, you tell them, nah, I don't think so. I saw them. They looked awfully good to me.
Hey, Ray, look over here in the two white shirts.
Yep.
Down in front tonight, Reno Rosser representing the Flyway Rodeo Company. The next generation of rodeo from the Hutzel Rileys. And I said earlier that Ted Hutzel's grandfather, Bill Hutzel, his dad, Donnie, their partner, Sonny Riley, Chad Hutzel stands next to Reno. Ladies and gentlemen, the rodeo business is in good hands. Chad and his wife, Lindsay, and Bronk, his son, they will continue raising bucking horses in Washington like the Rossers do in California. I'd like to give Reno and Chad Hutzel a nice welcome for the work they do.
Buck Payne and I will ride out of the box, and Matt Twitchell will first to lead those mares where we want them to go. Here comes the little Payne again. See him? He's a hungry little bugger. See that? I told you. Mom's going to get back here, or I'm going to wring your neck. What are you doing? Okay.
Well, she did come to him too, didn't she?
Lead the way, Payne. Lead the way.
Okay, she said if you can't behave, we're going on.
How'd you like the mamas and the babies and the ladies? Love it. Love it, love it, love it.